Paltrocast.
It's a Paltrobox. Good size box.
Yeah. Not that heavy.
Oh, wow. Beef jerky. What? Wait, dog treats?
I think these are...
These are all dog treats. Oh, my goodness.
But officially endorsed by the show Yellowstone.
Oh, yeah. Yellowstone Dutton Ranch Dog Treat Company. Beef brisket. But are they all dog treats? Or are they
grass-fed U.S. beef, organic cuts.
Yeah.
Dutton Ranch Dog Treat Company.
Beef liver, organ cuts. Ranch cuts. Oh, my goodness. It's like every flavor. More organ, beef lung, beef heart.
Air-dried meat treats.
Yeah.
No additives, fillers, or preservatives.
Beef chuck, beef chips. Cowboy cuts. This is grass-fed beef, collagen, cranberry, and blueberry. And cowboy chews. Look at that. Grass-fed beef, collagen, and full cream goat milk.
Well, it says that it joins other Yellowstone authorized products like cologne and coffee. And we've had the coffee on the Paltrobox, which they did through Green Mountain. I'll link to some of that.
So it puts the size of the dog, what they recommend it. This is good for 50 to 100 pound dogs. This one, I don't see.
It says it's currently sold on Amazon and it's coming to physical stores as well.
Awesome. Yeah, very nice. Thank you, Yellowstone Dutton Ranch Dog Treat Co.
LFG Product Solutions and Paramount. Box that up.
All right, next box. Lavend? Figure it out. Or is it like lavender and it got cut off? Lavender.
Oh.
It's a coffee boutique.
Speaking of coffee.
See. This one is from Peru. Gentle apple acidity, decadent praline sweetness, and a rich body. It's a single origin coffee. It smells really nice.
LavenderCV.com and Lavender.CV on social media.
And then we got a medium roast coffee, whole bean. Inspire moments of calm in your daily routine. The coffee is roasted in Denver, Colorado.
Mm-hmm.
They put the date down. Interesting. Cool. Lavender. I don't know if it's a relaxing coffee, but we'll have to try it. Yeah, we're
going to
have to try it. Awesome. Thank you so much, Lavender.
That should be easy for you to tear open.
Are you joking?
No.
You know we always have problems with these. Where's the tear?
Oh, I thought it was.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Let's see. The 50 greatest players in the Cincinnati Bengals history. It's on Lyons Press. It looks like it's out now. This goes for $27.95.
Author has also done the books about the Dallas Cowboys, Boston Red Sox.
Oh yeah, dynamic duos.
Lives in Clifton, New Jersey.
Interesting. Oh, here's some more details about the book.
Yeah.
There you go.
It is part of the Globe Pequot Publishing Company. Got it. Okay. I'm not up on my Bengals history like I should be, but...
Well, you will be after you read this book.
And it says it includes 65 images in the book.
Yes, there's some big pictures in here I saw. Yeah.
Got it. David Fulcher.
Exactly.
Bob Trumpy. Got it.
Well, thank you, Lyons Press.
Got time for one more?
Yes.
Looks like a vinyl record.
All right. That works.
Oh, cool. I know who that is.
Seun Kuti in Egypt?
Kuti. Seun Kuti.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah, I interviewed him for Paltrocast. And Egypt 80, I believe, is the backing band. They've been touring the States, touring Europe, touring Africa. They kind of tour everywhere. It's inspired by Brave New World. Interesting. You're the literary person of ours, too. It looks like Damian Marley is on the one of the first two singles. Been played by BBC Radio 6, Radio France. Any other names I see here? There's another Kuti, so another one of fellow Kuti's kids.
Was it recorded at the Knitting Factory?
So Knitting Factory has a record label that has put out stuff for a couple decades. Usually, if it's a fellow Kuti thing, like Flea from the Red Hot Chili Peppers might be on it. I don't see him here. Flea is a big fan of this family. Oh, executive production, Lenny Kravitz. Craig Ross is Lenny Kravitz's lead guitar player. So you do have some heavy hitters on here.
Yeah, some of it was recorded in Paris, it looks like.
Yeah.
Cool, and Zambia.
Yeah, well, I will put a link to the Paltrocast interview with Seun. Video game fan. I think we did talk a little about video games and not just music.
Yeah?
Family stuff, yeah.
Nice. All right, so we have Heavier Yet by Seun Kuti.
And Egypt 80.
Lavender coffee from Denver, Colorado.
From Denver, but also Peru at the same time.
We have a book all about the Bengals history.
Cincinnati, Ohio.
And the Yellowstone Duck and Ranch Dog Treat Company.
Wow, so stuff for your pets, the sports fans, your morning routine, Afrobeat fans, etc.
Yes. Thanks for watching.
Paltrocast.